some smile on our faces. So what are the five things that should be done by the Library Association in order to be more attractive for new professionals? We thought that they might design new training programs, they might get involved in designing new training programs. For example, we have a very good example in Romania when they organize summer schools for new professionals. Also, they can to create opportunities to participate in international professional events. The other idea will be to find opportunities to get involved into internship programs. Like if you are students, then other colleagues from other libraries can invite you to have your internship there, but the association somehow to support and kind of for scholarship or maybe somehow to help the new students to get involved into having their internship. The other idea will be to invite, to implicate into the association activities on a voluntary base. Like in Moldova, we invite also new, especially students, to get involved in book fairs or in organizing, in logistical things while organizing an event. The other idea will be like incentives, the association to initiate some awards, scholarships, or to help in some projects. Also will be nice to give recommendations while a student wants to get a new job. The other five ways that association can benefit from the new professionals, that those who are new in the profession, usually they have new ideas, they are more innovative, they are more easy to network, and getting into new professional relationships. Of course, they can be enlarge the number of members, and as I mentioned before, they can give a voluntary help. What can empower new professionals be members of the association? Especially, we thought it would be nice to involve and to include the new members into the executive bodies, into the board, that will be, in this way, they will raise their voices. Also to represent the association in international events, more to give also to new professionals new responsibilities. For example, to support the library website or, as I said, organizing events. To be part of the professional committees, we were laughing a little bit while we deciding that here it will be their parliament and then to the government or vice versa. So in any way to get implicated at different levels within the association. And also it will be good that newcomers might go to the library schools and to share with students what is good within the library, like to make trainers for students in library science. This is it.